investment term of the day. Capitalism. Capitalism is an economic system in which private individuals or businesses own capital goods. At the same time, business owners employ workers who only receive wages. Labor does not own the means of production, but only uses them on behalf of the owners of capital. The production of goods and services under capitalism is based on supply and demand in the general market rather than true central planning, known as a planned economy or command economy. The purest form of capitalism is free market. Here, private individuals are unrestrained. They may determine where to invest, what to produce or sell, and at which prices to exchange goods and services. The marketplace operates without checks or controls. And that was your investment term of the day.